La da 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 da. I'm gonna bury you in the ground. La da 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 da. I'm gonna bury you with my sound. I'm gonna drink the red from your pretty pink face. Sorry I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little loyal subjects do. Sorry I'm not made of sugar. Am I not sweet enough for you? Is that why you always avoid me? That must be such an inconvenience to you. Well, I'm just your problem. I'm just your problem. It's like I'm not even a person, am I? I'm just your problem. Well, I shouldn't have to justify what I do. I shouldn't have to prove anything to you.
Da da da, you say you'll bury me in the ground. La da 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 da, and that you'll bury me with your sound. You can drink the red from this feverish face. Is that all?
Is that what people really think about me? That I'm a god above all of you? I never claimed that all I am is perfect. That could not be further from the truth. I'm sorry if I seem malicious, but I can't sympathize with you. I know that it hurts when you're lonely, but I can't take that burden from you. So, you're not my problem. Well, you're your own problem. It's like you've forgotten who loves you. And now what will you say? I'm just your problem. Now you wear this defensive attitude. And I suggest we talk about what's eating at you. You're sorry that you exist. Every day you place yourself on that blacklist. And I will always be here, but it's not my battle to save you from you. But yes, I still want to.